There is a lot of bad blood between Cordia and Knott County Central High School.
When we played them back in 2014,
our kids were called the N-word.
Had a student that was in a gorilla suit, like hyping up the students
at their own pep rally.
They had nooses that were being circulated around social media, people hanging from trees.
This is stuff that should have made the national news, and people should have lost their job over it.